How can you hope to stand against such overwhelming power?
This way.
Thank you.